How to learn from your mistakes? Making a mistake is not the same thing as failing. Failure to learn from a mistake is a real failure. Why? Because failure is a result of a wrong action, whereas a mistake itself is a wrong action. So, when you make a mistake, you have a chance to rectify it and fix it. Whereas you can only learn from your failures. So consider the mistake as an opportunity to improve yourself, to learn from it and develop from it. What are the four powerful questions that you need to ask yourself when you make a mistake? Number one. What went wrong? Number two, when did it go wrong? Number three, why did it go wrong? Number four, what to do now? When you ask these four powerful questions, you'll get a nice answers and solutions from this, so you can act accordingly and rectify these mistakes. So for your better understanding, I'll give an example. Recently or lately, you've been noticing that your back hurts from all the sitting and your tummy protrudes out and you're not able to digest that, you look odd in the mirror. So with this issue, let's start diving into the questions. What went wrong? The thing here is, because of this issue, your health is spoiling. Your healthy lifestyle is going in a negative direction. When did it go wrong? You have been noticing this health issue since last 6 months, for example. So the next question you have to ask is, why did it go wrong? With a thorough and repeated why questions, you came to an understanding that the reason behind this back pain and the health issue is that you stopped doing exercise 6 months ago. So now you have found a mistake. You have found a mistake that you stopped doing exercise. The next question is, what to do now? The first and foremost thing you have to do is, whenever you make a mistake, if you want to really learn from it, the first thing you have to ask yourself and consider is admitting the mistake. Do not blame your mistake on somebody else. When you admit your mistake, you will learn fast and you can rectify the mistake immediately. Next, take an action appropriate to it. For example, you have decided to exercise 20 minutes or half an hour or 45 minutes or so in the morning. That is the answer for the question, what to do now. These questions are simple but powerful. Remember, this is only a part of the story. The other side comes the review process, review of progress to sustain the changes or the actions in the long run. Whenever you make any mistake, ask these powerful questions and act accordingly. Watch this video 3 or 4 times. Rewind this video for a better understanding and drive your life to success. Thank you.